Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Luxor Aswan Eid trip vlog. The bus just pulled up, we're hopping in. Here we go.
You didn't get seated.
Okay, checking in. Our train got delayed by like 2 hours. I'm here with Daddy Daniel.
What's up?
It's hella packed out here because it's Eid time. So everyone's going home, but damn, this shit's hectic. I'm bringing hella attention to us, but it's fine, okay?
Yeah, I know. Do it, do it.
Anyways, finding out more about the trip as we go. Okay. Just found out that we don't have a sleeper train on the way back and we're sitting in the trenches, so...
We're gonna get comfy, practice our Arabic a little bit.
Inshallah. No, they're not. This train doesn't even have air conditioning, that's the thing. If it doesn't have AC for 13 hours, I'm...
If it doesn't have AC
for... I'm drugging myself.
I'm actually staying.
Dude, I don't know anything. I have the WhatsApp group chats muted, so like I'm just living life. Like I'm here for the ride, that's
yeah.
It. Ladies and gentlemen, this is our train.
Hey, it's the next one.
It's the next one? Bro, bring out the drugs. I'm gonna cry. Should I just get on this one to feel something? We've been here for literally 3 hours, damn near. I'm fitting, big bro. Look at how many people working on that back.
Look, they got,
the whole gang in there. Should I jump in?
Yeah, honestly.
Okay, just got on the train. We literally had to run to the train like it's freaking
Bollywood.
All the
way to the back.
All the way to the back.
There
was a fight?
Next to it?
Yeah, like...
Didn't
yeah,
you like, get slapped big time?
Yeah.
Slapped?
Yeah,
she was,
I got
she
pushed.
She went over. Third six.
Oh, this is us.
87.
This is us?
Yeah.
Who's the other one?
I'm confused here.
Room tour. Is this ours?
They're not too bad.
Okay. Just got our dinner. Ugh. Eating in front of a sink right now. Vibes. Maybe you should... I can't even...
Settled in, just chilling. The cozy vibes in this train. I don't know if y'all can hear, just listen to the train noises. I enjoy like white noises to go to sleep, and this is just amazing. The cozy vibes are immaculate right now. Alhamdulillah, just finished our food. Chugging water because we're fasting tomorrow because it's Yom Al Arafah, and we're fasting in Aswan, and the heat is going to be around like over 110 degrees.
Ladies and gentlemen, good morning. I'm looking musty right now because I just woke up. But yeah, this is the Nile River right here. And we're moving. I just got a nice night's rest. Very relaxing. So yeah, kind of lit.
This is the boy Moid knocked out. This is my bed.
Feels good and we're fasting. So I don't know if I already said that or not, but locked in.
All packed up, ready to go. About to head out. This is our boat. We have officially arrived in Aswan. This is the Nile River. The water looks clear and beautiful here compared to in Cairo.
This is our boat. It's called the Chateau Lafayette. So yeah, water here is clear compared to the water in Cairo. So kind of lit. Might have to take a jump.
Just made it to the hotel rooms, or the cruise rooms. King's right next to us. Nice little room. Nice little bathroom. Oh shoot. First good shower in Egypt, inshallah. Look at the view, man. That is beautiful. Okay, so we're going on a boat ride to the Nubian village.
I think this is what you need after a long day of the trip.
Okay.
docked. We got all these boats here. The Aswan sign.
Ah. Just got done with the intro. On the hunt to find a fit for Eid tomorrow, baby. Let's go.
Just look at the architects here, bro. The floor is sandy in the living room. Oh, and there's crocodiles right there. Nice. Okay, just made an executive decision on the Eid fit. Look at this wall, man. The architecture here is amazing. SubhanAllah, this is beautiful. Pakistan. TikTok, bhai. Karachi. عندك رجل جلابية شوف
عايش في الإمارات ولا دبي
صح؟
عايش في الإمارات دبي
لا لا
وانا ناس رؤيت فيها اسم بكل من رايح
لقى سبايسز and shit
حبيب عمي I'm
gonna give me some crack I don't know what this is but it smells good look at all these teas and incense dang we should buy some incense bro عندك انسنس؟ نوبيان؟
امبر
سي اجين
اچھا ہے کیسا ہے
ٹھیک ٹھاک کیا حال ہے
کیسا ہے الحمد لله
الحمد لله انا اسمي باكستان
اسمه باكستان؟
لا
باكستان طويل طويل
طويل طويل
نوبيان باكستان دول دول
دول
دول دول دول
حبيبي
I got a good deal.
Secured my Eid fit. Aswan. I took off.
You took off? Of course you did. Oh my god.
We got some Drake.
Can you hit the nitty? Can you hit the nitty, please?
Which one is it?
Oh, and your. It's called Nasser. Eid Mubarak, Eid Fitron, gang is ready. Kind of, I'm not fully ready, but like we just gonna go. Assalamu alaikum. Eid al Adha in Misr, in Aswan to be specific, to be exact. We got these fits from the Nubian village yesterday, we're rocking them today. And we're headed to Salat al Eid, inshallah. So yeah, really dope feeling right now. Alhamdulillah. Eid is at 5 in the morning. Oh, Luke, Luke.
Yeah.
He's trying to say salam.
Oh.
Salam alaikum.
Salam.
Subhanallah.
Allahu Akbar ma arif al-mu'min rabbahu. Allahumma salli wa sallim wa barik ala afdali khalqillah wa akmali khalqillah wa ajmali khalqillah وأزكى خلق الله وأنقى خلق الله
وأتقى
وأخذ إلا وأخذ إلا وأخذ
إلا وأخذ إلا وأخذ
إلا
وأخذ إلا
وأخذ
إلا
وأخذ إلا دائما بعد العبادة وبعد القرب والانتصار من الله يأتي الفرح. قال الله قل بفضل الله فبذلك فليفرحوا هو خير مما يجمعه. بعد الصيام يأتي الحج.
باكستاني طويل
باكستاني طويل.
أي صبية.
Did he actually? I might have got it on camera.
Successful Eid prayer in Aswan. Beautiful vibe, subhanAllah. We got to Eid breakfast with the Nile River view.
What's this? It's still Eid day today. Now we're going on some excursions with 2 hours of sleep, but we're currently at Hai Dam.
This is all, what's this lake called? Nasser?
Lake Nasser.
Lake Nasser. Basically, this has stopped the Nile from flooding every summer, how it normally did for like years and years.
So yeah, shout out to technology.
On a boat headed to Fila Temple.
Part of the temple, you can have a shade.
Yeah.
Because once you go out, there's no shade available.
111 degrees currently, midday. We out here at the worst time possible, but we're vibing, so it is what it is. Ancient Greek Egyptian temples. We got the Greek writing.
Yeah.
Say.
So that's why all the bottom.
These tops are all based off flowers. Different flowers, lotus.
In another temple, still Eid.
Get the boat too. Galabia night or Tob night party on the ship today, and it's Eid night. Oh, technically Islamically it's past Maghrib, so Eid's done, but yeah. Anyways, Dana texts me and he's like, I feel like this is cultural appropriation. I need help, please. I don't know how to wear this. So now I'm pulled up to their floor and I'm about to help Daniel put on his fit. Here we go. What? I was filming. What the fuck? What the fuck are you doing? What? Bro, I was confused. This video was not staged. Just because we just rewatched it, and it looks like it's staged. I swear on my life, it was not staged. I just walk in, and this dude's just like kissing a turkey. Whatever this
is. It's a monkey.
It's a monkey. Oh. Anyways, Galabia looks clean. I'm gonna go put mine on. Not everyone's going to the Galabia party, actually. No one's going, actually.
No one?
Yeah, you wanna just go over the flex our fits, though? Or what?
Yeah, do it. No. Go do it for
well,
10
if
minutes.
No one's going, no, I can't
no.
show up.
Please. No, I'm going no. with you. Come
do
with
it,
me. Let's go.
And then we'll
come
run upstairs okay. and we'll take some photos of you and your Galabia.
Yeah, hell yeah.
This staff.
The guys saw that we were late. He's like, "What room number are you? What room number are you?" We're like 411. He's like, "Oh, come here, come here." You know? And then we open
dude,
the door.
Dude, it looks good. You're good, bro.
Do I wear a shirt on
you? Yeah, you do. You don't have to. You can take your shirt off. Take your shirt off.
But
I feel like it'd look better.
It's like my child. Just me and my child. Teach me your ways.
Just tying them up, you know. Make sure. Be home by 10, okay, bud?
All right. Well, 10:15.
10:15?
I got an A on my paper.
You're pushing.
10:15. I got an A.
You want to get grounded? Do you want to get grounded?
I don't want to lose my phone again. No. I don't want to get grounded.
You okay? Do you need any? I have some.
You already know I got that shit loaded up in my freaking drawer.
Don't say the S word ever again!
Shiz, shiz.
That's what I thought. Anyways.
Fudging chocolate.
Freaking badass.
What?
You're just like badass.
I appreciate that. Get me out, though.
Hold up. Your fingers in the camera. Talk good, though, Daniel. Talk good. Talk better than that. Anyways, nice little fit. Obviously, we already saw this for Eid morning, but it's Eid night time, so me and Daniel are going Jalabiyah again to the Jalabiyah party. Let's go.
Cannot make this shit up. We just woke up and now we're going on a horse carriage ride. Literally woke up 5 minutes ago. Just woke up. Horse carriage ride. Yeah. Alhamdulillah for the movie, but like, what are we even doing?
No one knows where we're going.
The guy said wake up.
Oh my god, that thing leaned up. How about that thing leaning?
Oh, hell no. Guy woke us up and he's like, yo, hop in it. You need a 10-minute horse carriage ride somewhere. I'm like, all right. Another temple, another day. The gang vibes.
You
want to
go
up the
stairs?
Yeah, let's do it. This is tight. Okay, just got done at the temple. Now heading back to the crib on a carriage. Let's go. 1800 years ago, POV. All right, guys, we're here.
Go.
Slow that thing up. At another temple, there's a mosque on top of the ruins. So these are like Egyptian temple, and we got a masjid on top of it. Okay, last night on the cruise ship, we're in Luxor right now. Just gonna show you all the entry vibes. Thank you. Currently 3:45 in the morning, just woke up, last day on this vacation. Just got off the cruise ship, headed to a motorboat, and we're taking the motorboat to another side of the Nile, and then we're hopping in a car, and then we're going to our air balloon takeoff zone. So hot air balloon. So we're gonna be on a hot air balloon ride today. It's gonna be lit. Just got off the boat, now headed to the van. Feel like I'm in a GTA heist.
Habibi!
Okay, obviously missed the sunrise. It's already rising. The balloons aren't lit. The dudes are just sitting on the balloons. This is literally like what my pants are made out of, with two threads.
It's okay though, this is the Nike ACG fabric, so you know that this shit isn't
gonna Nike
rip.
ACG makes better material than this.
Yeah, you're right.
Insert Ayatollah Kursi. Okay, officially game time. Got the signal, let's go. We lifted them up, boys.
Time to be alive. pulls up, we're the first to die.
I know, it's fine.
Oh, dude, that heat is crazy. It's so hot.
We lifted off, boys.
What a time to be alive.
The captain. Yo, Jit better turn on the jets. Buddy's cutting it a little.
Wow. Okay, and that is clearance.
That my boy's a professional.
Yo, we're with a pro here. I wasn't even scared. I never doubted it.
For a second.
Shut up. I never doubted him for a second.
Hey, taking that there's a basket right there. Shout out to the dead homies.
Those are the remnants of an old day. Picker basket? Is that what you said?
Yeah. Rest in peace to the dead homies, bro.
You have like 9 next to your left, like 7.
Crazy experience. Where are we even landing? Buddy's literally...
We'll do guys like Guinea flying here.
MashaAllah.
Every day, like first time. Whenever I see exhibit on the left side, we make it.
Cops that are all say. But he's left me hanging in 4K. Hey. 10 out of 10 experience. That was dope. I want to go to that kite, that. A hot air balloon festival in Turkey in one day, inshallah. Tomb Raider vibes in the tomb of Ramses III. Absolutely surreal. It feels like they just made this stuff up. We got the stars on the roof, no Rolls Royce. I really like that three-headed snake painting or hieroglyphics. Sarcophagus, I think. These tombs be hella deep. And hella hot, like just humid. Like, I don't drip in sweat ever, even if I work out hard. This is next level.